CEO Amazon confirmed VE chain to $2,000 in 2022. Interest in VeChain in the world is growing more and more. If earlier VeChain was popular only at the level of companies, now more and more countries from different parts of the globe are interested in this cryptocurrency. In the near future, it will be possible to see VeChain as a global cryptocurrency that is able to unite countries. Welcome to the Finance Up channel. What do you think the maximum price for VeChain will be in 2022? Write the answers in the comments. Giving away 3,000 VE chain at the end of the week. One random subscriber will receive VE chain coins. Take a look at the instructions in the comments section. All you need to do is write the word VE chain, watch the video to the end to like and subscribe. Also in this video we will show the lucky winner of giveaway free 3,000 VE chain, and maybe it will be you, so watch the video carefully until the end. VeChain Cryptocurrency has announced a partnership with Amazon, and more specifically, with Amazon Web Services, which can give a serious impetus to the development of the blockchain and the entire cryptosphere as a whole. Information about the upcoming cooperation was shared by Rick Rapmund, an investor and founder of a decentralized recruiting ecosystem. VeChain and the AWS Cloud Platform will help companies. VeChain recently launched the AWS Cloud Platform single-click solution, which was designed to allow companies to deploy fast, transparent, and compatible applications on the blockchain. According to Rapmund, Amazon Web Services dominates cloud technology, surpassing Microsoft Azure and Google Cloud. 41.5% of all infrastructure applications in the cloud currently run on the AWS platform. In 2018, Amazon was working on an AWS blockchain template. With its help, it is very easy to place blockchain solutions for enterprises that do not have blockchain technology. Amazon Web Services is very interested in cooperating with VeChain as the main service provider. These positive news from VeChain became a bomb for her community. One of the main implementations is known as DNVGL, which will help with compliance certification and information security services. These are very important services, as a lot of information and personal data is uploaded to the AWS cloud. The partnership is aimed at enabling people to use blockchain services, even without having experience with virtual currencies. Amazon Web Services platform features. Amazon Web Services is a cloud services platform for various kinds of services. With it, you can store data, rent servers for large tasks of developers, get maximum capacity, etc. The AWS platform was launched in 2006 from an internal infrastructure created by Amazon.com to manage online retail activities. AWS was one of the first companies to introduce a pay-as-you-go cloud computing model that scales to provide users with computing resources, storage, or bandwidth as needed. Amazon Web Services provides services from dozens of data centers distributed across availability zones in regions around the world. An availability zone is a location that typically contains several physical data centers, while an area is a set of availability zones in geographical proximity connected by low-latency network connections. An AWS client can spin up virtual machines, VMs, and replicate data in different availability zones to create a highly reliable infrastructure that is resistant to failures of individual servers or the entire data center. More than 100 services make up the Amazon Web Services portfolio, including for computing, databases, infrastructure management, application development and security. What will change the cooperation between VeChain and Amazon? VeChain News emphasizes that the main goal of the cooperation is to eliminate a large technological burden on the use of blockchain for enterprises. Moreover, with the help of Amazon CloudFront, you can quickly and easily implement blockchain solutions. Everything can be done in one click. Companies won't have to buy their own servers. Using the main VeChainThor network and Amazon Virtual Services, companies will be able to place smart contracts directly on these networks. This is one of the many ways in which businesses can benefit from blockchain technology. As the blockchain continues to spread and becomes more and more in demand and popular, new solutions are entering the market. The VeChain Foundation announced a partnership with Shopping.io, an international e-commerce platform that integrates cryptocurrency payments. From today, July 9th, consumers can use VET tokens for purchases on Amazon, eBay, Walmart, and Etsy. In addition, VET members can get a 2% discount on all products, including electronics, novelties, everyday items, and much more. The discount will be valid for the next 2 weeks from today. Arbel Arif, founder and CEO Shopping.io, told about the cooperation with VeChain the following. VeChain is a huge achievement for Shopping.io because of their passionate community and long existence in this field. We are excited to see what else the future can bring thanks to this partnership. This cryptocurrency platform is one of the few that allow users to use their cryptocurrencies for online purchases. Besides VET, Shopping.io it offers its consumers hundreds of different tokens. The platform has two own tokens, which are called $SPI and $GSPI. This can be used when buying to get additional discounts. According to the official message, the company believe in the power of absolute freedom when it comes to e-commerce and forever change the industry for the better. One purchase at a time. The VeChain Foundation has recently announced important partnerships. This includes e-commerce, ecology, and other sectors. The organization was part of the Food Safety Summit of the China Alliance for Animal Health and Food Safety, CAFA, on July 7, 2021. This organization includes some of the largest companies in the industry, such as Starbucks, Unilever China, Mars China, Yum China, and Cargill, as well as many others, as shown below. Members of the Chinese Alliance for Animal Health and Food Safety, CAFA. Source: VeChain Foundation. VeChain is the only public blockchain provider for this alliance. During the summit, the foundation addressed the radical potential of traceability in agriculture to connect and transform the entire value chain, from producers to consumers and public authorities. CAFA operates directly under a government agency called the Chinese National Alliance for Innovation in Agricultural Sciences and Technology. VeChain's participation in the summit, founded by the Ministry of Agriculture of the People's Republic of China, testifies to the importance of this platform for the Asian giant. The live VeChain price today is $0.07 with a 24-hour trading volume of $212 million. We update our VT to USD price in real time. VeChain is down 0.08% in the last 24 hours. Now, it is time to reveal who is the lucky winner of our giveaway. We randomly selected one fan who fulfilled all the conditions. And the winner is Jessica. Congratulations, Jessica. So VeChain Army, let's all congratulate Jessica in the comments section below, and tomorrow we will relaunch our weekly giveaway free 3000 VeChain. Now, let's get back to the video. Do you think VeChain will be able to rise to $1? Write the answers in the comments. For today, I say goodbye to you. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you liked it, then like this video, subscribe to the channel.